I think everything sounds pretty good. Maybe just take a little of the highs out of the vocals for me.
But they have a different name that they're going
by. Are we happy?
Happy.
Is it 7 o'clock?
No.
Shall we play a warm-up song just for fun?
Yeah.
Okay.
How about
pack up all your dishes. Make note of all good wishes. Say goodbye to the landlords for me. Tonight we're going to do a Patsy Cline tribute, and I'm kind of not used to.
Now we can do it together.
I'll just get out of the way.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the 29th annual Anchorage Folk Festival. Just a reminder to please silence your cell phone.
Turn off your cell phone. I'm going to do it myself. Everybody do this with me.
And no food or drink except water. So the first band who you just heard a nice intro to is Meg and the Married Men. And it includes Meg Anderson, Michael Faubion, Tom Torvie, and John Will. They're from the Anchorage area, and they like to play music together. They played together for several years, but probably several hundred years separately. From what I gathered, Michael has his own recording studio, so a lot of the records and merchandise outside have been recorded by him. And Meg Anderson does have the Sweet Blue and Winded Road available out there. And the Nutter Brothers have Honky Tonk Life for purchase. One significant past performance was that Meg once, or three times, played at Bob Dylan's birthday party, which he was invited to. And from what I hear, if they get a standing ovation, they might have another Patsy Cline song to share with you. So give a big hand for Meg and the Married Men.
you leave me for somebody new. Thank you.